Here we are. A new stream, and this time we're on our way to see Todd the Blaster, or at least we're not on our way yet, but we're going on our way. I want to get engineering further. We already have Felicia Farseer now available. Currently still in Daciot system. Jesus. Wasting my beer here. Let's see. We're still at Farseer Inc. And I don't think there's much more engineering we can do. And I don't know if for engineering I need to be here or I can use the engineering service at every station. So I need some materials in order to start doing this. So I need a wake scanner in order to get that. I think I already did this one. So what does this mean? Does it mean that I have it, or?
Power plant capacity exceeded. Shields online.
I don't know. Does it get better? Let me see. I don't see any difference. I'm just using those worn shield emitters.
Power plant capacity exceeded. Shields online.
I don't see any difference. And I really don't understand what the point is here. And then sensors. No, I don't have material for that. So I need to find some materials in order to start this, and I really don't get what I'm supposed to be doing here anyway. So there's not much to do here. Let's get back on our way, at least to the main station. Not a lot is happening here. I don't get this. I need to go to the but I didn't go to the escape vector. What the hell? I don't know what the fuck that was. Set a course to so many fleet carriers here. That's crazy. Right terminal, this is where we're heading. What's this thing? So I got some advice on my YouTube channel, actually, from Michiel75, and he gave me some advice to buy a surface scanner, detailed surface scanner or something, so that's what I'll do. Quite a long flight, so you know what, why not smoke nights? And yesterday I had some visitor over, actually not just a visitor, it was my daughter, and I didn't have much time to play, and when I definitely don't want to stream when she's here, so I played some old Xbox 360 game, Battlefield 3. There's this helicopter mission, and I love it. Actually, I need to record that also for my YouTube channel, because this is something that I still want to see in a couple of years from now, you know? Looks so fantastic. Now, I don't know if this ship is just making these sounds because I'm not used to it. Thank you. And that's what I wanted to say. I'm definitely not concentrated. Shields offline. Taking damage. I don't know, my ship is just not responding. Okay, do I have it under control? It seems I do. Just slow and easy. And I don't know why, I'm just apparently not paying attention. Or did my controls maybe change? My controls are not at the stat. No, these are all alternating. I just want standard button. Unauthorized loitering may trigger a lethal response. What is going on? Remember, loitering is a violation. Jesus, it's like I can't fly anymore. Okay, I don't know what that was about. Busted up my ship, I boosted Welcome in the space station, station. Landed. It's just like my focus is somewhere completely else. Let me first repair. Nothing here. No salary, I guess. Nope. So I got almost 4 million. Let's see. Yes, I suddenly remembered that I know what to do. This is 500,000. What do I need to do? I can do that. This is fun. Maybe I can even kill some terrorists.
Incoming mission critical message.
Will you look at these missions, how they are paying? And now the board expired. What's going on? I don't know what's going on with my game. Mission list expired, okay, fine. Now what happened to my screen? Blue Cobra, nice. Okay, let's just connect again. Maybe that's why I was experiencing some lag, because I was trying to get a control over my trying to get a control over my throttle, and it just didn't work. Okay, so I have two good paying missions. Let's take one more. Alright, let's head out and have a little bit of fun. Yeah, let's do that. I don't know, I have some kind of connection problem to the server, because I'm experiencing some lag with the controls. Very strange. Let's go for this one first, because this was the best paying mission. And I have my SRV on board, so let's have some fun. And I still didn't buy the detailed surface scanner. Station where I wove the station, the system that I was heading to.
Frameshift drive charging.
Yo, Anti Awesome, thanks for following, man. I appreciate that.
Critical message.
All right, so going on here.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Sheffield relay and interface with the hub. Okay, I can do that. Why does it say Sheffield relay and then this one is blue? That's a different mission. That's in Daisyat where I need to go. Okay, fine. Sorry, I'm mixing things up. So, I guess I need to hack this one as well. Yep. Actually, this one is paying really, really good. So I'll just land here and then bring my SRV close to it. I need to get into orbit from the right angle. Something like this. Just like to be on the edge when I enter. There's some other ships flying around here. Let's just hope that they're friendly guys. Should be able to see it here. No, I don't think they're friendly. But I have some good stuff on board, so should be able to get them. So, at least I got the hang of landing on planets, because this took me a while to figure it out. Normally I'm coming in with way too high speed, and then you drop like 100 kilometers away from your... and I've flown like 15-20 minutes all the way manually to my target. And I'm never doing that again. But we're coming in nicely here. Just need to find a good place to land. Jeez, these sounds are scaring me. I don't know. This is new for me, at least. I didn't hear them yesterday, I think.
landing gear deployed.
Just need to find a good spot to land. This doesn't look very good terrain.
You have entered a trespass zone.
Okay, let's just get the hell out of here.
Trespass zone cleared.
What's the matter? Why can't I land it? It's ridiculous. I really don't understand what was wrong here. But okay, fine. This is a bug, I've seen it before. And the correct way to handle it is going completely exit and then starting the game again, and then you will be in the SRV. But actually that's annoying. See, there we are. Now where is this site? See, and now I don't even know where my spaceship is. I'm just a noob, man. I forgot completely which heading I should go. So I should remember that next time when I get into an SRB. Are you kidding me? Maybe like this. This is annoying as hell, man. All we need to do is fly straight up, see where that stupid station is. Okay, wait a minute. I'm confused as hell because
landing gear retracted.
It was right here. It should be 6 kilometers somewhere. Direction. Okay, getting closer now. I don't know what's going on. But this ship... is not flying the way it should.
Landing gear deployed.
I don't know what's going on with this game tonight, but it's definitely not doing what I want it to do.
Strategy warning.
I don't know if this game is messing with me or what. Ship just left. I'm getting frustrated here. If I just would have known that this was possible. Sometimes I feel like being such a fool. And I am, obviously. This is okay. And it looks like I actually drove completely the wrong way. I don't know, I have a feeling the game is just taking the piss with me. I feel so stupid. Still 6 kilometers. How is that possible? And I was just going completely the wrong way. I had really absolutely no clue where I was going. Oh shit. Yep, that was fun. But now I get why this mission was paying so good. Because it's just a long ass ride. I wonder if I went the right way immediately. That's bad. I don't think so. Scanning thing was doing. My controller batteries are low. You know what? Today, things are not going my way. SRV is at 36%. I should better start to be careful now.
Incoming mission critical message.
Nice. terrain where we can drive as far as away as we can. Every time I take a bump, the SRV has lower. Get a bounty or not, I don't care.
Ship recalled.
But this was quite a troublesome mission. Yeah, we're gonna get a fine here, but okay. I have no patience to deal with this shit. Oh man, I'm getting so angry right now.
Trespass zone.
Yeah.
Landing gear retracted. Trespass zone cleared.
What's next?
Engage.
I'll try to data scan link it just immediately without actually taking my SRV out there.
Frameshift drive charging.
Let's get the hell out of here. It will give me a great feeling to turn out to turn in that money eventually. Because I want to save up for a great Mark II, have like a bigger combat vessel. Although I think this one holds itself also pretty good in combat. I don't know if it's turning fast enough. This ship, actually getting a better power drive, getting better engines, thrusters, everything. Weapon wise, I still think we have quite some good stuff. Outside of supercruiser, I have lots of trouble flying this ship. It's not responding to me the way I expect it to be.
Incoming mission critical message.
This one was successful, and then the other one. Sheffield Relay. Let's have a look. That's not this one. But that's my other mission, so let's go for that one as well. Jesus, so far away. And where is Sheffield Relay? I still don't get it. I don't see Sheffield Relay here. Unless I'm looking in the wrong spot. There is no Sheffield relay. Then which? So this one is. Ah, okay, it's in a. Oh, the other one is in Daisyat. Now I finally got it. I was a bit too eager taking three missions, because just this one mission took me over an hour to finish, because I was stumbling around like a noob, total noob. But did I have fun? Yes, I did. So I guess then it's okay, right? It's getting dark here. Let me turn on the lights. Oh! Quite the ride, but again, that's why it's paying so much. D thrusters can be much, much better. Shield generator is terrible. Power distributor is terrible. Fuel scoop is quite okay, could still be better. Power plant is terrible. Yeah, I should spend some money on this ship. Actually, at the end of the... when I finally land at my home station, I will definitely spend a couple of million on this ship again. So on our way to Bodin, installation. Going to scan. Going to scan that station to find out where the terrorist is that needs to be taken out. I wonder. I had a scarab and it was down at 30% health. I wonder if I deploy it again, if it will be at full health again. If somebody knows it, please let me know, because I would definitely be interested. Of course, I can deploy it and find out. Actually, can I check the health of my scarab here? Yeah, so shield and hull is back at 100%. Okay, that's good. You actually have fuel for your scarab? I didn't know that. So what happens if you run out of fuel with your scarab? I guess you can just... Oh, if you recall your ship, you still wouldn't be able to go there all the way. That would be quite a problem. But I guess you would get a fuel warning or something, and then you can recall your ship before you completely run out. So actually, I could take my my SRV out on this planet, but it's taking too long probably. I'll just try to scan the terminal manually with from the ship. Let's see if that will work. Slow down a little bit. No, actually, because of the star's gravity. I should pay close attention because we don't want to overshoot. And we're gonna land at this planet here. Obscured from here, which is fine. Let's approach it from here, and then we should be just on the correct path. And before I found it so difficult to correctly, but you should just make sure to break enough, and I think we'll be fine here. So yep, I'll go straight there. Let me activate my Let's have the data link scanner ready. Let's try to be quick about it. And I definitely don't want to get stuck here. I sometimes get my ship destroyed trying to pull this shit. Probably we'll get a fine. Actually, this looks like a really flat surface. Why not try to land here? Then put the SRV out. Bullshit.
Hull integrity compromised. Shields offline.
I just nearly crashed my ship here. Nice. Man, I feel so stupid. Yeah, and it's good to see that the hull is back. Let me see where that. Give me a break, guys. Come on. I can't tell you how much this annoys me to drive around with this fucking scarab. At least we're getting closer. All these stones are just... Within 100 meters, I think, I become scannable for my data link scanner. Let's have a look. Right, 185. Okay, that's it. I had enough.
Ship recalled.
trick is also not to be driving too impatiently, not to be just taking your time driving the scarab. Because once again, I completely managed to get the hull of the scarab all the way up to 69%, which is just ridiculous. Oh wait a minute, where's the back?
Trespass zone.
Yeah, yeah. Oh shit. They're eating my shields.
Landing gear retracted. Taking damage. Shields offline.
See, this is what
under
I'm talking
attack.
About.
Trespass zone cleared.
How's my ship 69%? Still mass lock? Wow. Let's see where the target is. Okay, we'll see it. We'll be able to see it.
Frame shift drive charging.
Okay, then where is this guy? That's another mission. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, so... (3947). So then, so we actually have to go to a different system.
Frameshift drive charging.
It's annoying, this beep that I hear in my cockpit sounds exactly like my washing machine when it's finished doing its program. So every time when I hear it, I'm like... Let's do some quick surface scan or FSS. It's only four bodies, why not? I can't find it. giant.
System scan complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Alrighty, let's have a look where this bastard is. Not far away. It's actually the first time that I'm offensively using my weapons. Of course I have to go to loop. Shame. But yeah, so let's switch back to combat modes. It's strange, I can't select my weapons yet. Why? We will be once we drop out of super pools. Actually, today I worked from the office again. It was strange to take a public transport, being the only one with a... How do you call this? Mouth protection? I don't know how it's called, but...
Mission objective detected.
Okay, here we go. Oh, that's not him. It's not him. That is... Jesus, I never had such efficient weapons. This is crazy.
Mission objective complete. Target destroyed.
No, I definitely not gonna pick those stuff up because I don't have time for that. Wow, he just vanished as a matter of seconds. Because before I've only been flying Eagles, Viper Mark III. Did some damage. Happy to see that. What's next? Final mission. Do I have to go to this yet? It doesn't make a lot of sense, but maybe it does.
frameshift drive charging.
Hey, but that was fun. I just melted him. I was happy to see that actually. Never fought with this vessel before, and Jesus.
4, 3, 2, 1.
So off to scan the next
fuel scooping.
What?
Fuel scooping complete.
So where's the next job? This, yeah.
Friendship
okay,
drive fine. Charging.
Asiat is full of what are these vessels called? Fleet carriers. See, I had help from somebody who brought me to Maya from Asiat. You can call it a little bit of cheating, but for me it was just pure convenience.
Fuel stupid.
Yeah, this is Stacia. There's no need to scan it.
Fuel scooping complete.
Where are we heading? Don't look at the right terminal because this is where. Again, so far away. It sucks. It means later on I have to fly all the way back again. Actually making a couple of millions with these three missions, and I already have a couple of millions, so that means that I can buy some nice stuff for my ship, and I'm happy. Although I shouldn't forget that my ship is only at 69%, which means that I can seriously get into trouble. But I think it's because I crashed it a couple of times. I crashed it on a planet once. I should be more careful next time trying to land on a planet. Controller died. Just messing around here. did it automatically throttle down? That's actually a great feature. Because my controller battery just went out. And that's just the terrible timing. Yes, we will be fine. Again, very rocky planet. It'll be difficult finding a good spot to land here. I'm going to try to land within 5 kilometer range.
Landing gear deployed.
Just need to find some suitable terrain. Back. Oh, come on. Give me a break. Man, this is so annoying. Let's hope this thing doesn't start shooting immediately, at least just like the last time. And for some reason my ship is still on the ground. Or just, you know, I just like...
Incoming mission critical message. Under attack.
Get the hell out of here.
Incoming.
Now let's call back the ship.
Ship recalled.
And then we should just kill the terrorist. Let's get our money. I'm wanted, apparently.
Warning, you have entered a trespass zone.
We'll be out of here in a
landing gear retracted. Under attack. Trespass zone cleared. Shift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Definitely don't want to crash on that planet. Let's get out of the orbital cruise.
Shift drive charging.
Great. Now let's kill the bastard.
Fuel scooping.
No.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
I have a bit of a problem because I don't have a interdictor, or what's it called again? In this system. Now where is it? There are no threats here. Let's go to the left beacon. I've been playing for almost 2 hours. Did 3 missions, can you believe it? Let's hope we find this guy here. Alright, let's just go here.
Frameshift drive charging.
Four threats. Would this be our guy? What does it mean, human threat? Could be war, right? Alright, so here our target should be somewhere. I don't get it. It sends me all the way over to this planet, and then I have to go still 1200 light years all the other way around. But okay. Just speed up. Don't complain. dance, I guess. What I'm carrying, it's none of your business. And he's wanted, which is good. Now what the fuck is this? I could easily take him. Just log back in again and hope he's still there. Be quite a... Oh, come on, guys. Tonight has been an evening where I had more than the average amount of trouble. I have a feeling that I can forget about it. Training simulations? Okay. Scarlet Crate. Keeping on trying. Because if this pirate is taking down my ship, I would be so pissed off. And Blackadder. Actually, that's an error I've seen quite often. Let me see on Twitter if they're doing something on the servers right now. You know, it could be just my luck. Now, and this makes sense, because before it said you're not connected to the internet. Now it says can't connect to Frontier services. Servers. Tell me what happens.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks for the auto host rope. Having some server problems here.
Mission objective detected.
But I just want to finish this last mission. It's already way past my bedtime, but okay. Yo, sup, Shuggy? How you doing, man? I'm just finishing my last mission, making a couple of millions, and then I want to upgrade my my Asp Explorer. I did 3 missions this evening, and it took me a long time to actually finish them. Because I don't know, have you been playing? Because I had terrible server problems. I was trying to land and in a station, and it was almost impossible to control my ship. You got fucking blown up. That sucks, man. If you give me the names, then I'll find them and take them down for you. He's a friend, I guess. Right here. Maybe I should scan him first. I just want to go home. Yeah, NPCs, they can be really cruel, man. It's totally uncalled for. Yeah. Going back to Garai terminal to collect my prizes, and then finally going to buy some nice stuff for my that's where we need to be. We're going to buy some nice upgrades for my my Asp Explorer.
Frameshift drive charging.
It's actually I'm new to this ship and it's pretty good. 5 of them, ruthless. Yeah, they were ruthless, all right.
4, 3, 2, 1.
But you were in a war, or Jesus, starting to get all emotional. No, you were in a war, or just they were pirates actually interdicting you. That sucks. Let me guess, you didn't have any good stuff on board to defend yourself. you forgot you were carrying 20 ton of tritium. That's interesting. No weapons, no shields, or you had some shields at least. Yeah, because without shields, it's done pretty quickly. I never fly without weapons, man.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Here we go, we'll be home soon. I should be in bed an hour and a half ago, but okay. You refueled your friend's carrier? You had some extra? But on a mining ship, you need a little bit of defense at least, right? Or am I just... Because that's what I would do. If I would go mining, I would at least take some pulse lasers with me, at least to defend myself. To be honest, I've never mined, so I wouldn't know what if that was wiser. I see. Well, but these guys messed you up pretty good. That's only because you had a cargo, I guess, on board. Yeah, okay, I only play open, I've never actually... Okay, yeah, unless I'm flying with friends, then I can fly, of course, and... No, I didn't want to boost, actually. Yeah, but I play mostly in open. Oh my god, and this is actually not the first time it happens today. Jesus. But I'm pretty sure I'm not the only commander who actually accidentally boosts in a... in a station. I can't be. See, but this was what happening before as well. I for some reason I have no control over my weapon. You know what? Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Yeah, okay, I get you. So we have some repairs to do actually, because I messed up my ship pretty bad in this run.
Frameshift charge detected.
Oh, but I need to make some friends first. Yeah, I'm sorry and everything, and I'll pay the fine. 600? Are you kidding me? No way. Am I being sent to the fuck just happened? They have an attorney and they can bail me out. Let's do that. What just happened?
Shields online.
Oh my goodness, I'm really at the detention facility. Now how far do I need to jump to get back to Dacia? Oh, actually it's not that bad. Definitely not that bad. So I have this route, right? And you can select... Ah, okay, so you can select the fastest route. Oh, that's only a couple of jumps. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. So, but because of a fine, I was sent to a detention center. That's ridiculous. 600 credits.
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you. But I should start to explore mining at least, because I know combat, I know trading, I know exploring. Just I never mined before, and I should try to figure it out. Actually, I'm still figuring out every day how to do stuff. Even today, I learned how to. I didn't learn, but to land on planets better. Temperature, yeah, I know.
Warning, temperature critical. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Jesus, and it's almost 12. And my ship is still not repaired. I just wonder what my jump range is now, if it's any better. I can't check it now, right? Definitely not that good, but I have really cheap modules on my ship, and as soon as I arrive I will collect the money. Only two jumps to go, and then for sure I will buy some better stuff. Still more fights. Next stop is this here.
Fuel scooping. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Now this time I should definitely be careful not to boost inside the station. But it's just I'm doing it so casual, you know, and it's just not responding and then boom. Lots of carriers here. Really lots of fleet carriers in this, yeah. Some lag here.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
So, going to do the same landing as before. And just just hoping that we well, we won't be sent to the same prison facility again. I can hear somebody just entering at the same time as I am. So where's landing pad 3? Let's collect that money. It should be actually, for me, this is paying good, okay? I just want to make sure that everybody understands that I'm pretty new to the game. And half a million per mission is pretty good for me. So having 6.2 almost is pretty good for my let me see if there's some bounties I can collect. I know there are some, but there's no interstellar contact, so let's repair my ship first. I think that's very important. Then next step is seeing if I can have some cards to sell. I know this, Chuck, but this is not my home system. I'm just staying here, so I just want to make some money quickly. Actually, I want to outfit a Cobra, but first let me outfit this this ship a little bit better. But thanks, man. I appreciate your advice. Normally I do that when I'm in my home station first. I just start building up rep first, and then of course you get the high paying missions later. But I'm gonna spend a couple of millions on this ship right now. So first off, the power plant. It's a 5D. Here we go. Then I spent almost everything. There goes my wallet. So, fuel tank, yeah, I'm not too worried about that. My frameshift drive. 5D is not good enough. If I buy this one, I don't even have enough for a rebuy. So I'm not going for a bigger frameshift drive right now. What will give me in jump range? 25, okay, not bad. So what else? We need better thrusters as well, of course. Power plant. It's 5A because I just bought it. Power distributor. Yeah, let's go with this one. See what I still have, let's say 1 million to spend. Let's see how expensive thrusters are. 1.7, no, definitely not going there for it. What's up, Q? D-grade on the life support. They have no D-grade. I'm currently E for Echo, and I could upgrade to B. But life support, who cares, right? What would be your reason or your argument to go for a D life support? Oh, right. Okay, but there is no D. I got you. Yeah, but it's right, not there right now. For the rest, let me see if there's anything else. No, I just need to save up. I just bought a power module, that's all. Exactly. I mean, life support is nice, you know, but I don't care about the climate in my cockpit. Climate's pretty fine here, you know, so. Shield generators. Actually, now that I think of it, I should buy a surface scanner. And yep, that's the one I want. What can we put here? No, I'm good here. Fuel scoop. Maybe we can get a 3A. Because I like my fuel scoops. I think, yeah, but still, if I buy this, I won't have enough money for my rebuy. Man. Maybe I should have waited with buying my power. You know what? I'll just leave it as it is now. Yep. But you know what I'm gonna do, Q? I'm gonna go to sleep, man. It's 12, and my alarm goes at 6 tomorrow morning. So I'm pretty sure I won't be happy in the morning. Actually, no, I want to these two together. Like that. I got you. I have some weapons on it, and it's effective as hell, but okay, to be honest, my combat ship was a Viper Mark III. And when I put these weapons on, I was just surprised with how quickly it eats through shields and also through the vessels. They just disappear because it's so powerful. But this is definitely going to be it for today, guys. I need time to sleep. Wishing all commanders and everybody watching a nice day. Saluting you. Take care, guys, and hope to see you next time. Rest is important, Q. Take care, guys.